So, anyways, yeah, so I joined the book club since last week, and I've been working out. Oh, I saw the movie or the documentary, The Game Changers, and it's all about health and wellness and like how these amazing athletes are gone fully vegetarian, or at least mostly vegetarian. So I made a big change in my diet. Not to say that I was unhealthy, but I definitely wasn't as healthy as I could be or wanted to be. And so I decided to go like 90, 95% vegetarian. And it's actually helping a lot. When I don't eat meat, I actually have energy after I eat. I feel stronger, my heart feels better, and I just feel healthier all around. I feel more aware and awake. Now, it's not for everybody, I guess, because some people just have a hard time utilizing the vegetarian diet. But I think if you take a little time to learn a few dishes that are a little bit more rich, more steeped in culture, like Mediterranean and Middle Eastern and maybe some Japanese stuff and Indian, I think you'll find that vegetarian is actually pretty damn good. It's tasty. I love making curries and stuff like that, so for me it's kind of this new adventure mixed with my old classic skills, because I've been cooking since I was 7 years old. So yeah, I'm just gonna be learning that. I'm also learning more about business, and I started getting into the idea that I should maybe start doing copywriting, which I think is right up my alley. I do have a hair product that I'm trying to develop, but you know, it's gonna take some time to get it out there. Even if I have the product ready, it still takes a lot of time to get that kind of thing going. And in the current climate, who knows how that'll go. So I'm just kind of seeing how, I'm just waiting for the volatility to die down a little bit. So yeah, basically it's been an interesting ride the last 2 weeks, and I'm really happy and excited. This is all going towards my dream of sailing the world and owning, you know, having that boat and traveling around the world to faraway islands, remote islands, uninhabited islands, having people join me along for the ride. I want to have people that are close to me and that I really connect with to go with me across the world when they have the chance. And I just want to share, I want to share the excitement I have for learning new things and growing with other people. And I want them to take, I would love for people to take part in that with me, and we can grow together and learn and really do something that makes us feel part of the universe. Because I think one of the problems right now is that we're so disconnected from reality, and we're so subjugated, and we're so like immersed in this technological facade called called the 21st century that doesn't really seem to add to our lives, but mostly seems to distract, that we've lost touch with what really matters and what it really means to be human. So we can all come out of our caves eventually and hopefully have a deeper connection with each other. So that's me. And hello. And basically, I think that this whole craziness will eventually die down, and you just have to think that this is only a temporary situation. No matter what kind of hard time you're going through right now, I completely understand. And I've had to tell myself many times that this is only temporary. I'll get through this, and I'll be better coming out the other end. So I want to say thank you for watching, If you enjoy this video and you want to see more, please like and subscribe, as they say. And I know I'm on technology right now to get in touch with you, but unfortunately that's the reality that we live in. But I got to do something. And I just want to use this as a journal, but also as a connection device. So thank you. Bye-bye.